Male is dead following a crash this morning. Highway Patrol says around 1 a.m., a 38-year-old Billings, Montana man driving on 1804 missed a curve and ran his truck off the roadway. The truck overturned, and the man, who was not wearing a seatbelt, was ejected from the vehicle. He was pronounced dead at the scene. The crash happened about 16 miles east of Williston. In continuing coverage, a Newtown man who pled guilty to murder will spend nearly 20 years in jail.